Namaskar to students. In our last video class, we have noted down all the answers of exercise chapter 3. Today we will continue from chapter 4, exercise part. We will continue from question number 2, which is true or false. Okay. Question number 2. A. Question number 2A is keyboard is used for typing. Keyboard is used for typing. Keyboard is used for typing. Keyboard has many buttons like alphabet keys, number keys, and etc. etc. Okay, those buttons are helps us to type or write something on our computer. So keyboard is used for typing. It is true. Always follow the headings. The headings is telling us to write true or false. So we will write that either true or false, not T or F, or either write or tick or cross, or either yes, no, anything. Follow the heading. Okay. Now number B. Number B is mouse is a pointing device. Mouse is a pointing device. Mouse is a pointing device. Okay. Mouse is a pointing device. Mouse helps us to point the object because we can see the mouse pointer as an arrow, and an arrow has a point or needle type point in its head. Okay, so mouse is a pointing device. It is true. Now question number C is CPU is the heart of computer. CPU is the heart, H-E-A-R-T, heart of computer. Okay, we know that CPU is the brain of computer, and it is written here CPU is the heart of computer. So it is telling lie, and we will write here false. Okay, now question number D. Question number D is saying monitor displays text and number. Monitor displays text and number. It is also true. Now question number E is delete key is used for erasing letter. Delete key is used for erasing letter, letter. It is also true. There are two buttons which helps us to erase letters in our computer. One, backspace key, and number two is delete key. Okay, so both letters helps us to erase letters. Delete key helps us to erase letter, as well as backspace key also helps us to erase letter. So it is true. Okay, now we are heading to question number 3. Question number 3 saying that mention any four parts of a computer system. Mention any four parts of a computer system. And we all know that computer has four main parts. Number 1 monitor, number 2 keyboard, number 3 mouse, and number 4 is CPU. There are four main parts. We all know that. So we will note down, write down all these names in this answer. Okay. So what are their names? Number A is monitor, the TV like machine. Okay. Number B is keyboard, K-E-Y-B-O-A-R, It has many buttons. Number C. Number C is CPU. And number D, the last one, is mouse. The little one also. Okay. These are the four main parts of our computer. We all know that. And with this, we end our answer and our today's class also. Okay, students. Namaskar.